to Boo Boo. So today, my day, it is gonna be wrecked to PNB Rock.
Who's this?
Now, PNB Rock, he cool, you know what I'm saying? He the one that sings Selfish. He can't listen to Selfish because he already knows what it is. So we're gonna do the two other songs.
They always play on the radio all the time.
Selfish is my jam. You already know that.
Alright.
The song is called Misunderstood.
Told you what it was, I let you know. I kept it all in real cause I've been here before. I gave you every chance for you to let it go. Busy living life and fucking falls up. But I know I treat you so good, and I know I eat you so good, and I know it's hard to find a nigga like me cause I keep it so hood. And I ain't into breaking hearts, I swear I would take it all back if I could. You must say believe me though.
He always sound like that, bro.
Shorty, you trippin', I'm busy, you always wanna fuck on my zone. Texting me paragraphs and textbooks, girl, just leave me alone. You ain't my mom or my B.O.
Be nice.
I'ma be the same, shorty, I probably won't change for a while, but I just wanna
that hold his ass, I ain't with that stuff.
Girl, I told you what it was, I'll let you know. I kept it all in real cause I've been here before. Been life and fucking hoes, yeah. But I know I treat you so good, and I know I eat you so good, and I know it's hard.
That's a chorus. Dang man, that song.
Listen, I'm a father, man. So I'm not with that. I noticed too with R&B singers lately, like they be making songs, you know, saying stuff like that now. Like when is it cool to be singing about I'm gonna go down with a girl and all this other stuff? You know, like what's up with that?
I guess I think it's cool.
Nice beat, nice melody, but I ain't like the lyrics. Just being honest with you.
We're working on them, y'all. Working.
I mean, too much vulgar, man. You know what I'm saying? Nah.
That's understandable.
What happened to be like, yeah, but like, I'm saying, what happened to say I love you? I want to be with you. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, all that other stuff, please.
Okay, second song. There she go. This is the song that everybody loves, okay? Let's go.
Watch it be like the first one.
There she go.
There
she go. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Every time she walk by. Every time she walk by. Every time she walk by. I be like, there she go. Every time she walk by. I can see her.
It's starting, right?
Shorty be feeling my vibe. I be like, there she go. Every time she walk by.
Come on, baby. You can do it.
She can't stand these hoes. She don't even know. She only wanna walk. She don't know she got me chasing. Because shorty, I get the message. We can kick it, I beat it like Tekken. And you can meet me at the West End. Shorty, you can bring your best friend.
She's gonna bring her best friend, though. What's it gonna do with her best friend? You gonna do both of them or what? What are you gonna do?
Yeah, he wanna Menage a Trois.
No,
so, I mean, nice, I mean, good beat, good melody, man, but man, these dudes, man, like, yo, like, why these young artists today don't want to be in a relationship with a female and be married and have children and live happy ever after? Why everything got to be, you could bring your friend too? You know what I'm saying? Like, come on, B. Like, anyway.
There.
No hate. I just can't tell y'all generation. Y'all be bugging, man.
That's gonna be it for today's video. Make sure you subscribe. Smash the like button.
All right.
Peace out.